Okay guys, hello and welcome to the video. Now we're going back here to Dying Light and I'm on this quest. I'm not gonna finish this, or maybe I am, I don't know. Let's just finish these. I'm not really gonna be into the side quest here because I don't want to really grind, or I'm not into grinding this game.
We saw a fan nearby. Bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Someone's going to be dead soon.
Push me off a cliff. Really helpful to grappling hook. Oh. Almost fell. Where's his apartment? Gunsmith. Time up. Here we go. That dude failed.
I was looking for Rupert.
No, you weren't. You were looking for a gunsmith who happens to be named Rupert.
Right, fair enough. Would like to talk about some weapon modifications.
You work for Rise?
No.
Well, I suppose that helps. But I'm waiting for my wife Jasmine to come back. Until she's here, I can't leave.
Has she been gone long?
No, not long. So it'll probably be a while before she returns.
And what about these kids? Are their parents...
dead, I hope. Every day, I'm terrified that one of them is going to look out the window and see their mother or father shambling down the street. I don't know what I'm going to do when that happens.
What have you told them?
Half-truths. That a dark magic has taken over the city.
Dark magic.
A good wizard who can protect them. It's the sort of game that doesn't end. Jasmine is better at this sort of thing. Hell, I'm a gunsmith. What am I doing playing this magical nonsense?
Seems to me you're doing pretty well.
Well, I'm not. There's a girl named Isla. She's a diabetic. Only her insulin ran out a while ago. Now her blood sugar is sky high. She's dehydrated and exhausted. Jasmine says if she doesn't get some insulin soon, she'll slip into a coma and die. And here I am, wizard hat, and the kids are waiting for me to cure her with a magic potion. Maybe it's time to tell them the truth. There is no good magic. Only the dark kind.
Take it easy, Rupert. There's a drugstore in town. Maybe I can find some insulin there.
Are you serious? Mister, if you could do that, I can't tell you how grateful I'd be. I've got a radio here. If my wife Jasmine comes back, I'll probably go home for a while. But I'll let you know before I leave.
Okay. Up. And time for some insulin. Insulin. Rainy. Passing the smoke. How far? That's far. Sewers. What kind of incident? I'm gonna die. No, I didn't die. Oh shit. Any of those stupid ass volatiles? Okay. Whoa! Did that go? What happened? Oh fuck, come on. Come on up. And you're dead. Thank you for coming so much. Go down. Trophy. Don't even know what the trophy is for. Him up. There you go. Tired, run. Okay. gonna do a camouflage.
Ringing the dinner bell.
Get in. Come on. What happened? And I didn't notice my health. What the fuck? Always loot. Stupid alarm. Is there anything else? What the hell? ka to ta. How do we fucking cross? There's no other way for me to cross. Whoa, really? Sorry, hit a zombie. Those zombies are rice. Dang it, no. Yep, that's right.
There you are.
Yeah, go after, kill him. Gotta hurry. Yeah. some trap.
I don't see any insulin. Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the Magic Fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. Records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Out.
Nice. Computer.
Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Lila's lying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
But there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
That's Isla's father. Maybe he left insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look.
Oh! Bye, bitch. Red doors, gray doors. Let me fucking lock in this game. What's the point?
To get Alia's medication, then to Farhat Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. We should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhat Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
This is why I hate side quests. night time. You know what? Not gonna make my life hard. I'm gonna sleep. Just ain't worth a hassle. Fucking hell. Yep. You dead yet? Come on. There is a zombie stopper here, huh? What are you looking at? Gun modifications better be worth it. Now I'm online. She heard me. Ow. Hurry up, dude. Come on, time up. Literally, I don't have a sense of direction. Where the fuck is it? I'm gonna kill you fucking bitches. This game.
I can't believe you've done it.
Will she be all right?
Yes, it's exactly what she needs. I'll take care of Isla, but could you keep the other children busy while I'm with her?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty busy.
Just talk to them. That's all you need to do. I've already told them you're a great warrior, like
great
a knight.
Warrior.
Did? When's your wife coming back?
You'll be fine. I just need a few minutes. Children! This heroic warrior has returned with a healing elixir for Isla. Now he's going to stay here and be your protector while I administer the elixir to Isla.
Well, now, hang on, wait.
I won't be long.
Should at least let me close the door.
What's your name?
Kadeem.
Kadeem. I like that name.
I have a secret.
Really? Oh, so do I.
What's your secret?
I'm a GRE agent. What do you got?
Can you get my blocks for me?
But that's not really a secret.
But some of them are downstairs, near the basement. And Mr. Rupert said we're not ever to go near the basement. Not ever. But I went down there just to see. And I heard a scary sound. And I kind of dropped my blocks. They're kind of all over. Could you get them back for me?
Huh, that's a tall order, but I'll give it a shot.
Really stupid kid.
Here you go, Kadeem. All blocks accounted for.
Thanks. Hey, are you going to tell Rupert about this?
So, will you keep my secret?
That you work for the... Who was that again?
Your secret's safe, Kadeem. But I'm gonna talk to Rupert about those noises in the basement. I heard them too.
Isla's okay. She's sleeping now. She'll need some time to fully recover. Thank you again, Mr. Crane. My wife Jasmine should be back any time now, and since I know how tiring these kids can be, I'm sure you'll be wanting to move on.
No, not just yet.
But, well, our supplies are very limited.
This is too much responsibility for one person, Rupert. I've sent for help. They'll be here soon.
That's not necessary. Jasmine and I can handle things just fine.
Rupert, I was downstairs.
Oh, I see.
I'm sorry, Rupert.
Sometimes in those noises, I think I can still hear a tiny trace of her voice.
That's his wife.
I was hoping it would be over by now, but I couldn't do it. My wife, my beautiful, beautiful Jasmine.
This has to end.
I would let her kill me before I would lift a finger to harm her.
Just give me the basement key.
Thank you. nothing here. Spend secret points. Okay. Is this the way out?
Did you find her? Were you able to help her?
She has peace now.
Thank you. From both of us. I hope somewhere I may find forgiveness for what I did, for what I couldn't do.
Just one more kid.
Are you really leaving?
I'm afraid I have to, sweetie. But some friends are coming to help you guys out. They'll be here really soon.
What if the troll gets them?
What troll?
There's a giant troll down in the parking lot. He makes lots of very scary noises, so it's hard to sleep.
Oh, well, that's no good. Maybe I'd better chase him away. And we can't have trolls in the parking lot, can we?
No, sir.
God. What time is it? Gonna deal with you. Go out. Is that a troll or no? Don't tell me I have to get near.
clear out here.
That wasn't the troll.
Wait, what?
That's the troll.
Of course it is. Than I realized.
That's the truth. Friends arrived, so I'm turning my wizard hat and headed back to my workshop. I want you to meet me there.
I'll meet you there.
Thank you, brother. I was ready to give up. I'm gonna kick you.
Yeah, kick this butt. That's it. Head back to Rupert.